Hey, Susan here. Today I'm going to take you through the Solo Build It dashboard. Okay, it all happens at Site Central. Up here we have a row of icons, then we have Content 2.0, which is a form you can put anywhere on your page, and it enables your visitors to comment back, kind of like the old-fashioned Facebook comments that nobody seems to use anymore. But this is great because it generates its own page if you want it to, and it has a rating system that you can employ. The rest here, get form data and the webmail related, because when you click on the get form data, it will tell you what form has been used, if you will, by someone filled out, and it will show up in your webmail. And by the way, you do have email built in. It's not an extra charge or anything. Of course, you can have your own ESP, your email service provider. Most people do, for autoresponders, though you can still do autoresponders with SBI built in. Mail out manager, that's if you want to do your own newsletter from here, but then again, a lot of people are using their fancier ESPs. Site health, no traffic stats yet because this site is less than a day old. And just as proof that I do have more than the one site with SBI, there's Easy Food Dehydrating, ePub Tech Reviews, which is brand new, Finally Keto, and Susan Gast. I'm going to stay at the eTech Pub Reviews. And we've gone over that. You've got the brainstorming here. This is all about where you research and evaluate your keywords and develop a site concept. Page manager pretty much speaks for itself. It shows you where all your pages are that you've created. When you hover over it, it tells you when it was built last. I find that very handy. Per se, I've got an old post and I want to add to it and I want to re-RSS it, then I can do that and I'll know, like, oh, I only did that last week, so it's too soon, that kind of thing. Site builder is where you'll find everything related to the building of your site. Site designer are your templates. Site navigation is the site navigation. Socialize it is your YouTube, Facebook, and all that lot. You've got reusable blocks, which are great. So when you've got something that you want to repeat, such as my bio, I can stick that on a site-wide dot and it appears where you want it. And let's say you don't want your bio on your disclaimer or your privacy policy. You open up that page and you, instead of it being a plus, you would click it so it turns to a minus and it folds up and disappears. Next we have the business center. There's your RSS that I was mentioning. Lots of goodies here, and you can let other people log in with your permission, that is. Traffic center, find out what's coming in and what's going out. The info center down here, this action guide is absolutely priceless. It's definitely worth the cost of admission, as they say. And the download center down here, which is a lot of words of wisdom from Ken Evoy, the founder of SBI. And there you go, folks. That's just a quick overview of Site Central in Solo Build It. Stand by for much more. Bye now.